Hello everybody, it's Alan Hannah here from the Glasgow Ice Centre here. Hope you're all keeping well. I'm up in North Perthshire today, bagging a few Munros, so just completed my first of four. It's a stunning day here and looking forward to a great day as we progress around the mountains. Thought I'd just give you a short update on Glasgow Ice Centre. Feasibility study is well and truly underway. We're into week four of that process. Still on track to deliver some outcomes in October, which hopefully has some more details of what our new home for ice sports in Glasgow is going to look like. Great news today to see the England rinks open for business. Hope you're all having fun down there. We have some important announcements from government on next week, which will hopefully give some positive news for Scotland and other rinks opening around the UK. Stay safe, everybody, and hope to see you in a nice rink soon. Thank you.